tennis niyan?
Tapos na. Panalo na si Ash Barkley. Mamayang gabi, yung men's finals.
In one minute, imu-mute ko kayo lahat, ha?
Okay.
Sound check.
Ayos. Oh, si Sandy.
Sound check. Loud and clear.
Nagda-drive yata sa TV kaya maingay.
Hindi, mag-mute ka naman, maingay.
Nasa golf na tambot. Okay, nakamute na kayo lahat. Ako na lang ang maririnig nyo. So kakanta muna ako for my first song. Hindi, biro na.
Para sa amo kami, ha?
Teka muna, bakit nakapagsalita yun?
Unmutable.
Ha? Teka. Teka.
Hindi mo ako ma-mute, ha? Bagong technology to, Bong.
Mute ka na ba? Hindi pa. Mute na. Okay, so if you, ito yung guidelines natin. Naka-mute kayo lahat para hindi ma-disturb yung pagka nag-play na ako ng mga video and performances para walang kumakahol na aso. Tsaka yung mga speakers natin and i-spotlight ko. Yeah, let me see if I can spotlight myself. Ito nga, pinag-aralan ko ito. Paano ko ma... Teka, spotlight. Okay. So, 9 a.m. Naka-mute na kayo lahat. I-unmute ko kayo pagdating sa games. Si Rod Valenzuela ang game master natin. However, yung camera, i-on nyo lagi para kung gusto kayong makita ng mga batchmates natin, pwede kayong mag-gallery view para nakikita nyo yung iba. And if you want to communicate, yung sinasabi ni Sunny kanina, instead of raising your hand, sa chat na lang kayo muna until ma-unmute ko kayo dun sa portion na unmute. Okay? So let us start. We have a, hopefully you will find it very exciting program. A lot of participation and also contribution from our batchmates. Welcome. Welcome, Batch 72. Ito na yung iniintay natin na sana face-to-face or in-person. But we have to make do with this. So I welcome all of you on behalf of the Student Council. Wala si Jerry dito, president natin. But me as vice president, I'm welcoming all of you to this 50th reunion. And let me just
nire-record mo?
Nire-record ko, but Sandy, can you unmute yourself? Teka, I mean, look for si Sandy.
Sound check, okay na.
Let me see. Sandy, can you unmute? Yeah. Okay. And to lead us into our opening prayer, let's welcome Sandy Barlaan, our valedictorian. Sorry.
Good morning. Good afternoon. Good evening. Wherever you all may be in all the time zones of the world. Batchmates of Class 72. Schoolmates, friends, and family. Truly, we are experiencing the wonders of technology. We're gathered all together tonight. So, as always in all our gatherings, it's our tradition to start it with a prayer. And when two or more are gathered in Jesus' name, he is truly here in our midst. So let us begin our Golden Jubilee celebration of Class 72 by acknowledging God's presence who allowed us all to be here today. In the name of the Father, of the Son, of the Holy Spirit. Amen. God our Father, we, the class of 72 of Don Bosco Technical Institute, are gathered today to celebrate and commemorate this year 2022, our Jubilee 50th year anniversary, with thanksgiving and praise for what you have blessed each and every one of us throughout the past 50 years. Through the guidance of our patron saint, Saint John Bosco, you have instilled in us during our faith formative years the values of reason, religion and faith, and loving kindness to be good Christians and honest citizens. Father God, your servant Don Bosco have taught us the Bosconian way to excel and use our God-given talents and skills for the betterment of society and service to others, especially to the youth and the poor underprivileged, with loving kindness and gentleness. Thank you for the gift of faith that you have given to each of us, characterized by the little virtues of gentleness, patience, humility, and liberty of spirit, which is the Salesian way of spirituality that we also have passed on to our family and children, and to our children's children, without even being aware of it, since it ran in our being as Bosconians. Thank you for allowing us this opportunity to gather despite the challenges brought about by this pandemic, which will not stop us or deter us to celebrate, even at least virtually. And to our brothers whom you have called home, we pray and ask for the forgiveness of their sins, and that you would welcome them in your heavenly kingdom, as you look not on our sins, but on our faith. For all of us that have remained, we ask that you continue to bless us. Lead us always to fulfill your will for each of us, so that thy will be done here on earth through us as it is in heaven. Give us the strength of the Holy Spirit against the temptations of the devil, and deliver us from evil, and grant us the peace in our hearts that only you can give. Bless our gathering today as we take a trip down memory lane on the happy and unforgettable moments of our high school years, more than 50 years ago, that will continue to connect each and every one of us and bind us together as brothers in Christ for the remaining years to come. Keep our faith strong, inspire us with a bright future full of hope, and bind us and our families and our children with your unconditional love. And all this we ask in the mighty name of your Son, Jesus, through the intercession of our Blessed Mary, Mary, help of Christians, and Saint Joseph, the terror of demons, and of course, to our very own patron saints, Saint John Bosco and Saint Dominic Savio. All we pray and we all say, Amen.
Amen.
In the name of the Father, of the Son, of the Holy Spirit. Thank you, brothers and sisters, classmates and classmates.
Thank you, Sandy. Thank you very much, Sandy, for leading us in that, into that, in our opening prayer. So, batchmates, as I said, we have an exciting program for you today. We will have performances from all over, from Germany, from the US, from the Philippines, from Australia. Very wonderful and well done performances from our talented batchmates. We will also have games na masaya to be led by Rod Valenzuela. But of course, we start our homecoming. Sabi nila, lockdown daw ngayon, hindi tayo makakapunta sa Don Bosco, Mandaluyong to have our homecoming. Sino may sabi nun? Because batchmates, wherever you are in the Philippines, the US, Germany, Australia, Canada, we will now transport you to Don Bosco, Mandaluyong. Doon tayo mag-homecoming. Fasten your seatbelts. Enjoy the trip. And upon arrival, pagdating natin doon, we will have a tour of the school to revisit spots and places we used to frequent.
John Bosco, our loving Father, now we lift to Thee our voices as we gather around Thine altar, far and wide the world rejoices. O Don Bosco, we're Thy dearest, whose protection are imploring, for in heaven thou remainest, and a castle midst the alluring. Don Bosco, thy children on many a shore shall not remain to time. Don Bosco, thy children. John Bosco, our loving Father, now we lift to Thee our voices as we gather around Thine altar, far and wide the world rejoices. O Don Bosco, with Thy dearest, whose protection are imploring, for in heaven thou remainest, and a castle midst the adoring. Don Bosco, thy children of many a shore shall ever
you. The yung video na yun, the drone video, yung first part, which was taken from a drone, was produced by our batchmate, Chito Jeronimo. Well done. Very beautiful. And the second part of that video, yung pinapakita yung mga different places in our campus, was created and produced by my wife, Jenny. Pinagpuyatan niya yun. I have to acknowledge her kasi baka ma-outside the Kulambu ako. So anyway, yes, she did that very well and produced from school pictures sent by batchmates, mainly by Tony Cabarles na nagpadala ng ano. So anyway, to those of us who haven't been to the campus for a long time, you must have noticed mga old familiar places pa rin, pero a lot of new development, new buildings, and ano, but dito tayo mag-homecoming. So now that everybody is in Don Bosco, Mandaluyong, take your seats, enjoy your San Miguel or Red Horse beers or beer served by enticing promo girls. To those na nag-a-attend sa mga reunion natin, alam, they know what I mean. Nagko-kompetensya sila kung anong beer ang iinumin natin. Si Pacino, kabisadong-kabisado yan. Enjoy the chicheria, the barbecue, the sumptuous pulutans served. And let us watch this first presentation, which takes us back to our high school days, our teachers, school graduate organizations and activities that we joined back then. Thank you. May horizontal bar sa taas. I don't know how to remove it. If anybody knows, can you give me instructions sa chat? Medyo na-obstruct dun sa taas ng konti. So I don't know how to remove that horizontal bar. But yeah, those pictures were taken from our yearbook. So we produced that video from our yearbook. So as I said, we have musical numbers and performances from all over. We will start with a musical number from Rod Valenzuela kasi siya rin yung magiging game master natin. So go to full screen when sharing. Ah, okay. Jenny, so when sharing daw, go to full screen to remove the horizontal bar. Can you try and remove full screen muna, Jen, if that will remove the horizontal bar? Full screen? The two arrows down. Ayan. Wala na yung horizontal bar. Nasa baba. Nasa baba.
Yes, ayos. Perfect.
Okay. So, yeah. This is a presentation from Rod Valenzuela and his two boys to get us in the mood. Take it away.
One, two, three, four.
Skwela tunay to, dito'y enjoy ako sa aralin at sa happening. Sa school namin ay panalo ka, ito na nga pa 72, aha. Kahuli, Don Bosco boys, aha. Kami, Bach 72, alright. Thank you. Yeah. Hopefully we'll meet together at the Bosco. El Bosco boys. Here we go.
Wow. Wow na wow. Nag-asma pa si ano niyan ha? Nag-asma pa, galing lang sa asma si Rod nung kinanta nila yan. So, well done, Rod. And now let me turn over to him dahil siya ang ano natin, ang games master natin. So, kung ano yung mapipili niyang section, kasi by section natin gagawin to, name that tune. So halimbawa, sinabi niya, section C, huhulaan ninyo tong kanta na to. Lahat ng section E, if you can unmute yourself para maisigaw ninyo yung sagot. Okay? Yung the other sections, huwag nyong i-unmute yung sarili nyo dahil huwag kayong sasagot. Dahil pag sumagot kayo, tama yung sagot nyo. Ang credit nun sa section A o sa section C. So, anyway, let me turn it over to Rod.
Galing,
share
Rod.
Screen, Rod.
Share ko na.
Share screen, yes.
Okay. Share sound. Share. Okay. Good morning, guys. It's masaya itong ating event and it's really a blessing. And just want to repeat yung ating rules sa game para malaman natin si Bong ang magbibigay. Ano ba ang presyo natin dyan, Bong?
Ang presyo, ang premyo. May premyo to sa mananalo, ah, may premyo. Certificate. And then first of all, kung nasa Pilipinas yung mananalong section, yung mga members ng mananalong section, you will be sent a GCash of 5,000 centavos. Tama ba yun? 500 pesos GCash. And then sa mga taga labas, US, Canada, we will send you a certificate, McDonald's or whatever. We will organize it. Kasi marami itong mananalo by section ang labanan dito, hindi individual.
Okay. Ano ba ang certificate ng vaccine? Ano?
Certificate ng vaccine. Amerika, ano? Skyflake sa padadala namin yung mga nanalo sa Amerika.
Again, I will allow people to unmute themselves dito sa portion na to. Teka muna. Pero yung section lang na tatawagin, yun ang mag-unmute, no? Sige, Rod, paki-explain mo.
Okay. So, first of all, a special thank you kay Henry Ong for giving the idea sa game at saka providing the PowerPoint template. Maraming salamat, Henry. At it'll make these things possible. So there are going to be three levels of game, yung easy, medium, and hard. So each one will have five mystery songs. Di-divide natin ng 4A, 4B, 4C, hanggang 4E. And then, ang importante dito, yung sa question, dun sa section na mapipika, sabi nga ni Bong, pag halimbawang umanser na hindi naman sa section, pero tama yung answer, mapupunta dun sa section na yun ang answer. Yes. Tapos if there is a tiebreaker, additional mystery songs will be provided. Okay? And then we will have a practice session, yung three mystery songs, then we will have the actual contest.
Dagdag ko lang. Yeah, sige. Go ahead. Go ahead. Explain mo yung points.
Okay. Ang easy level, 30 points. Ang medium level, 50 points. Ang hard level, 80 points. Merong additional na 10 points kung tama yung kanta at saka yung artist na identified simultaneously. And then Bong will record. Siya maglilista kung ano yung mga points na makukuha ninyo. And then ito yung glass. Ito yung random. I-random natin yung kung sinong unang mauuna. Okay? So questions?
Idagdag ko lang, Rod. Okay, so tatlong rounds to. Round one, easy songs lang. Tapos noon, makaka-performances tayo. And then, babalikan natin yung game sa round two. Mga medium level. Medyo mahirap-hirap ng konti. Again, each section, bibigyan kayo ni Rod ng kanta, huhulaan ninyo yun. How? By shouting it out. Kaya kailangan i-unmute nyo yung sarili ninyo. Pagka section nyo ng tinawag na, pagka yung kanta na yun is for your section, unmute nyo yung sarili ninyo para makasagot kayo ng answer. Okay? Tapos yung round 3, yung hard, again, yun yung 80 points. So pagka round 1, 30 points lang bawat correct answer ng mga section. So kung halimbawa section A, tama ang sagot nila, they will get 30 points. Kung section C, hindi tama, zero sila. So I will tally the score after every round. And then at the end of 3 rounds, kung sino yung may pinakamataas na number of points, yun yung panalo.
Bong. May tanong si
tanong si Mon.
Kung time limit daw.
May time limit.
Oh, yung basta after tumigil yung kanta ni ano, we'll give you 10-15 seconds.
Oh.
Para sabihin yung sagot nyo.
Bong, okay? Tapos ilagay daw yung mga section natin, Bong. Suggestion ni Sandy. Yung sections ilagay nyo after your names.
Hindi ko na nga kayo ma-unmute dahil we have 75 people here. That's why kayo na yung kailangan mag-unmute sa sarili ninyo. I cannot look for all the section is a pangalan nyo to unmute yourself. Kayo na lang ang mag-unmute talaga.
Ah, okay.
Okay, pag pipili sa glass si Rod, pipili siya rin sa glass, 'di ba? Para random. Diba? Napili niya section D. So sasabihin niya, okay, itong kanta nito is for section D. Section D, mag-unmute na kayo. Okay? Pagkatapos ng kanta niyo section D, i-mute niyo ulit yung sarili niyo para hindi kayo makagulo dun sa next section na sasagot. Okay? Clear? Okay. Sample. Okay.
Maganda yan.
Okay. Let's start.
Mostly, ha? Enter the Dragon.
Can you mute? Pakimute lang, ha? Pakimute.
Enter the Dragon.
Yung nga ba yan? Alam pa yata.
Practice session? So, practice session mo na tayo.
Practice session lang.
Practice session lang. Ito, magbibigyan ako ng ano. Dito, pick out ako. Naman lang natin ito. So, ang una. Unmute ang 4D. Lahat ng 4D, unmute. Okay.
Kunyari 4D kayo lahat muna. Practice lang naman yan eh.
Oh, practice lang.
Pero dapat 4D lang. Dapat 4D lang ang sasagot niya. No?
Bong, ang bilis dapat naman. Lang. Ang bilis naman, 10-15 seconds. Wala akong time i-Google eh.
Okay, so shout out the title. Okay, so let's begin. Because of 4D, ah. Huh? Are you ready? Okay.
Share sound. Sigaw.
Wala akong marinig eh.
Maka share sound ka, Rod.
Norwegian Wood. John Lennon, Beatles.
Share my sound.
Norwegian Wood.
Share sound ka, Rod.
Oh, sound, share sound.
Meron sound, may sound.
Yeah. Share sound, yeah.
Meron, narinig
mo. Ulitin mo.
Ulit.
Wala mo yung narinig.
Meron.
Toti, kumakain.
Mute, Toti, mute.
I once met a girl, Beatles.
Norwegian Wood.
Norwegian Wood.
Tama, Norwegian Wood.
Ba't hindi namin marinig?
Norwegian Wood.
Ako ba yung hearing aid mo?
Mahina, bakit rin yung hearing aid?
Check your volume. I think pagka nagsasabay, na-paid yung sound.
Okay, so yung original doon, wala mo nang sasagot hanggat hindi natatapos yung music, mga 10 seconds o 15 seconds lang naman eh, para hindi, para marinig ng lahat yung sa, yung ano, okay?
Bong, question Bong. Bong, yes. Si Henry, question. Yung example kanina, yung practice, no, mayroong answer, tapos the second answer was correct. So how do we treat that?
Basta narinig namin ang miskin na pan-third attempt o fourth attempt, basta tama yung sagot, i-credit namin. Kasi may 10-15 seconds lang naman yung section to come up with the answer. Eh.
Okay. And then another question. Kasi ang contest is the title of the song and the artist. So kung title lang ng song, hindi nabigay yung artist.
Bonus lang yung artist. Yung 30, oh, okay. Pag nakuha nyo yung correct song, 30 points.
30 points.
Pagka nakuha nyo pa yung artist, plus 10 points. So magiging 40 kayo.
Okay. Okay. Thank you.
Okay. I'll get the other one. Try and
practice. Practice pa ba yan o game na?
Hindi, practice pa rin kasi para makuha nyo ba.
Para ako, hindi ko matindot.
Sorry, mahina na comprehension namin. Siguro mga 20 practice kailangan.
Okay, this is for 4B. For 4B.
4B, ha?
4B, kami yan.
Okay.
Yeah, 4B, kami.
Oh, kami yon, kami.
Okay,
yon.
I'm ready.
Everybody mute.
Ready. 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 Ready.
Osani,
ready. Ka yeah, still practice, still practice. We're ready.
Okay.
Details.
Yun? Ano
yun?
Is
love.
All you need is love. Ano yung
tama sila, all you need is love.
Okay, at ito mo yung sagot. Di ba meron kang sagot na slide? Yan.
All you need is love. Dun, 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 dun. All you need is love.
Dun, 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 dun. Okay, pare.
Last. Oh. Ito last.
Si Rod yun, si Rod. Si Rod ang kumakanta.
Last na to.
4C. Kaya niyata kumakanta.
Oh, 4C. Lahat ng 4C.
Oh, 4C naman.
O si tryout pa rin to ha, tryout. Tryout pa rin.
The Tripper.
The Tripper, Beatles.
Oh. The Tripper.
Got a okay. Good reason. Take the easy way out.
Wala ba Justin Bieber?
Okay, ito na game. Game na tayo, first game. First game na,
game na.
Okay, first game coming up. Okay, this for real now.
Ito, part one. Okay, pick up ko na muna. Sino yung ano?
Section.
Okay, ano section?
Section.
Madali ito. 4A.
Panalo na kami.
Okay, 4A. Let's start. 4A, ha? Unmute yourself.
The hustle.
Okay.
The hustle.
Yeah. Okay. 40. Okay. 40. 40.
Section A, 40 points.
Wala ako, ginahasa. Ginahasa, hindi ba ginahasa?
Hindi ba ginahasa yun?
But next one, 4E. 4E, ha? Yeah? 4E. Next one.
Ayan, kami.
Well, ready?
Ayan.
Ready.
Yes, Andy.
James Taylor.
Andy, tagutin mo.
James Taylor.
You got a friend.
Yes.
James Taylor.
James Taylor.
Okay. Ayos, equal lang.
Section E. 44. Easy pa lang kasi yan eh. Easy lang yan.
4B.
On, 4B. Kami yun.
40.
Okay, 4B, ha?
Yeah, 4B is ready.
Take a path. Ah. I'll be there by Mariah Carey.
Beatles.
Michael Jackson.
Ang si Mariah Carey version, hindi pang batch 72 yan, pang batch 28.
Dahil ang aga kong late ako pinanganak eh, Mariah Carey na inabot ko eh. Hindi na si
okay, napanganak si Mariah Carey nung nasa high school tayo.
Nakuha nila, nakuha. 40 points.
Pwede na rin. Mariah Carey.
40 points section B.
Susunod. 40. 40.
4D.
4D,
ah. 4D. Diamond yung ano? Diamond yung Garpanger.
4D, sagot!
Kaya nga, Simon yung Garpanger.
Reach over trouble water.
Anong title?
Anong sagot ng 4D?
Reach over troubled water.
Okay.
Ano ba sasagot?
Okay.
Ha?
Wala pa lang sagot eh.
Sino?
Reach over troubled water.
Okay.
Sino artist?
Carol.
Tama sila.
Ala ko, okay,
basta tayo, 4C.
40 points. O, 4C. Kayo na lang natitira tayo.
4C,
ha?
4C.
Sabihin mo yan. Isagot, Bong.
Bob Jones, love you more today than yesterday. Spiral staircase. Spiral staircase.
Galing.
40 points din.
Iba lahat.
Eddie Peregrina.
Okay, well done. Stop share. Okay,
well done.
Stop share ka, Rod.
Okay,
so first round pa lang yun, ah. Section A, 40 points. Section B, 40 points. Section C, 40 points. Section D, 40 points. Section E, 40 points lahat. Very good. Well done.
Luto.
Hindi ba si Rod ang sumagot?
Luto.
Our next musical number is a solo from Freddy Espinosa, who will sing for us, I'll Be Seeing You Again.
When I feel sad, recall the short time that we had. Smile away the memory. Say to me, as I'll be seeing you again. I really hate to see you leave. I find it so hard to believe you'd be so far away from me. Can this be? Yes, will I be? Will I be seeing you again? I miss the silly jokes you make, the love and charm and pretty face. I miss the sound of your sweet voice. Baby, if you had a choice, tell me, baby, would you stay? Why do you have to go away? Is there nothing I could say that can make you want to stay? Why do you have to go away? Is there nothing I can say that can make you want to stay? Why do you have to go away? To call time that we had to cry away the memory. Just think of me as you will be. You'll be seeing me again. Sure, we'll always be in touch. God, I'll be missing you so much. The day I'll be waiting for is when I'll be at your door to see you again. I miss the silly jokes you make, but love the charm and pretty face. I miss the sound of your sweet voice. Baby, if you had a choice, tell me, baby, would you stay? Why do you have to go away? Is there nothing I can say that can make you want to stay? Why do you have to go away? Is there nothing I can say that can make you want to stay? Yeah.
Thank you, Freddy. Wow. And we don't have to go away. Yun ang sagot natin. That's the answer to Freddy's song. Beautiful. Now, back to our Games Master for round two. Can you unmute, Rod? Are you able to? Yeah.
Okay.
Medyo mahirap na yan, Rod, no?
Medyo.
Tignan natin.
Okay. Part 2. All right. Let's see what's going on part 2. Pero mukhang aware yung mga ating classmates ano eh, sa mga music eh. Kaya... Okay, 4A. Section 4A.
Nakaka-unmute na ba 4A?
Yup. Okay na.
Okay.
Okay.
Yep. So,
kanat.
Okay, ulit. Kasi maliit lang
share yung reaction. Share sound.
Sweet baby James.
James Taylor.
Hey. Bye.
Yes.
Sweet baby James. JT.
James Taylor.
Yeah. James Taylor.
Easy peasy.
Galing.
Galing.
60 points.
Section A yan.
Ano yan eh? So 60 points.
Wala bang mas mahirap dyan? You know?
Kasi 50 points.
Yeah, bag na muna.
50 points.
Jose Sastre.
Okay, taga muna. Liwanagin ko lang ha, 50 points for the correct song, taka 10 points sa artist bonus, so kaya 60 points.
Oh, but...
So we have 60 points there.
Oh. Yep.
Okay, next 4D. Okay, unmute yourself. And this is the song.
B ba? Sorry, B?
D. Yeah.
Dog. D.
Dog.
Inagadadabida.
Bye.
Torch.
Ano sagot?
Tama.
Ano sagot?
Inagadadabida Iron Butterfly.
Ah, nakuha yung artist. So section ano yan? D.
Section D. D is in dog.
Okay.
60 points. I know. You gave the answer right away.
Bye. 4B. 4B naman.
Okay.
Okay, 4B. Ready?
Sparkling in the sand.
Right?
Sino artist?
Tower of Power.
Tower of Power?
Tower of Power.
Oh, tama.
Magaling. Yeah, Tower of Power. Benny got it. Ah, salamat, Benny.
Bakod, bakod.
Nasi senior moments na. Nakawala.
Wala pang may dementia.
Okay, 4C. Oh, 4C na to, ah, 4C.
Echa by Galiwa.
Echa by Galiwa.
Echa by Galiwa.
Stylistics.
Galing.
Galing.
Yung mga sanay sa tipar diyan.
Pang sweepy kasi yung pang sweepy.
Ang bibilis, ang bibilis ng bakod. Yung mga nambabakod, like Toti Carino, yeah. Ano pa lang? First note. First note pa lang, okay. Tumatayo na sa upuan, ang babakod mo. Alam
mo. Or E. Yes.
O Bong, ano, okay, for ano, E. Ano score namin, Bong?
60 points. 60. Okay,
40. Ha? Huh? Nasaan banda?
Ha? Oh, my God. Yan
na. Other my
world. Other my world.
Chicago.
Chicago. Chicago. Other my world.
Well, let's take up.
Gagaling. So, sumayan pa lang yung karayom, alam na namin eh.
Ang sakit.
Karayom.
Very good. Very good. Thank you, Rod. Galing, thank you, Rod. Walang ya.
Ang score, tigwa 100 points lahat. Nakakuha ng 40 points nung first round 1. Lahat nakakuha ng 60 sa round 2. Tandaan nyo lang, pag walang nagkamali sa inyo, walang mananalo, walang magkakapremyo. Okay. Magkamali na kayo.
Walang mali.
Ah, kontratahin ko na yung mga ibang section. Magpatalon na kayo. Hati na lang tayo sa premyo. Okay.
So, musical... Pagalata, puro mahilig sa sweet.
Teka muna. Mimute ko muna kayo ulit. Okay, so minute ko na kayo. So itong next number natin is a musical number from Johnny Alegre. And in this number, in this ano musical number, Johnny shares with us an alphabet song para sa tao. Pwede para sa tao waya kasi alphabet song. That he composed, kinomposto ni Johnny, and it won the prestigious Awit Award of the Philippine Association of Record Industry. Well done, Johnny. Thank you.
Galing.
Johnny, you do us proud. Ang gagaling. Ito muna. Mag-share screen lang ako, ha. Dahil tinuruan na tayo ni Johnny ng abakada, tignan nyo nga. Kasi mga Pinoy lang ang pwedeng magbasa nito, eh. Mababasa nyo ba to? Germs, ikaw na magbasa para sa kanila. Abakada yan, tinuruan tayo ni Johnny.
Sineta po mo dito, ah.
Sige. Basahin mo, Germs.
Baka wala kang magawa para masaya ka, tawa ka muna. Ha, ha, ha. Tawa pa, ha, ha, ha. Tawa muna para, tama na para ka ng tanga. Nasita po ako dun.
Okay. Okay, so, ano na tayo? Balik na tayo sa final round para malaman na natin kung sinong nanalo rito sa game natin. Rod, take it away.
Mute. All right, turn slide.
Paalala ko lang, pagka may tie pa rito, tiebreaker tayo, sudden death.
Patay lahat.
Patay lahat. Meron tayong ano,
reserve. Dapat ano? Dapat anuhin natin para hindi sila makasagot.
Isa sabotay mo, ha?
Sabotay ito. Okay, 4A.
4A.
Unang 4A.
Soul Sacrifice, Santana.
Santana.
Wow.
Yeah. Wala pong mahirap-hirap.
Udog. Ang final answer?
Ano yata ito? Luto.
Jingo.
Santana.
Santana.
Carlos Santana.
Carlos Santana was born in Mexico. Tama, Jingo. Tiga San Francisco, Santana.
Hindi, pero ano ba sagot nila? Soul Sacrifice Jingo, o Jingo?
Jingo.
Jingo, ha? Okay,
Soul Sacrifice 90, ba naman
yun? 90 points.
Jingo, sagot namin.
Section A, 90 points. 80 plus 10.
Okay, 4D.
Nice.
4D.
Yeah, pwede po mag-steal.
Don't go tayo. Changes, Billy Joel.
Ano? Narinig mo yung sagot?
Don't go changes, Billy Joel.
No.
Wrong.
Final answer.
Don't go changes. Mali.
Mali.
Okay. Mali. Yung sagot.
Mali.
Mali.
Okay.
Mali. So, just the way you are.
So wala rin bonus yan. Miski tama yung artist dahil hindi nakuha yung, walang pagbobonusan eh.
Right.
Okay. So, okay.
Pwede din 10. Kasi pa tama yung ano.
Bigyan na natin ng 10.
Or C naman. Okay.
Go.
Hirap yun. Day after day.
Hindi na tinuloy yung kanta eh.
Oo.
Intro lang eh.
Disqualified yun. Wala eh. Mahirap yun.
Kaya nga hard yun
eh. Ha?
Kaya nga hard yun. Man lang yung lyrics. Kasi
oo, dapat
lang eh. Madadagdagan mo ba ng konting lyrics?
Hindi. Oh. Si Rod sasagot yan. 4C siya eh.
Ulit.
Umaapil eh. Dagdagan mo ng konting linya na kanta.
Rod, ipiin mo nga. Ipiin mo sa aking sagot.
Teka, i-stop share ko muna kasi baka makita mo yung answer eh.
Time's up.
Ah, sige, sige.
Umaapil na eh.
Time's up na.
Umaapil.
Nag-aapil na kagad eh. Eh, teka, sandali.
Pero tinatanggap na namin yung offer, hati na lang.
40 lahat ang ano. 40 lahat ang gumagawa niya. Pasensya kayo. Luto mong karera yan.
Tinatanggap na daw yung offer. Tinatanggap
na. Na namin. Hati-hati.
Yeah, okay. Okay, okay.
Balikan mo na lang.
Okay na, Bong. Next na. Next na.
Balikan mo na lang mamaya yan, Rod.
Oh, next
balikan
na
lang. Lang. Okay, sige. Balikan mo na lang.
Balikan mo na lang.
Okay.
So for now, zero.
So zero. Ang 40 na ko. So zero tayo.
Ay naman Rod, sa PowerPoint ka ulit Rod.
Ayun sabi, only lovers.
Hindi, ang tama. Ah, teka.
Only friends.
Mother love or letter man.
Only friends?
Mamaya patugtugin mo yan pagka ano.
Okay.
Okay, next section.
Susunod, 4B.
Orbi, kami yun.
Father and son, Cat Stevens.
Father and son, Cat Stevens.
Naman.
Galing ah.
Galing
naman. Wow, Husay ah. Husay ng 4B.
Luto, luto.
Sabi ni Freddy, kilanta raw sa Songfest yung Only Friends na yun. Ha? Baka hindi natin alam yun.
Huh? Oo nga, hindi natin alam yun.
Senior moment.
Okay. Next song.
Last, 4E.
Yung offer ng 4B para hati-hati, canceled na.
Next, 4E. Okay.
Seven Don Letterman.
Wow!
Galing! Okay, ang score after the third round. Section A, 190 points. Kasi 40 plus 60 plus 90. Section B, 190 points. And Section EPC, 190 points. So, tatlong tie.
So,
tiebreaker. Sudden death ito. May konting change sa rule. Pag pinlay ni Rod yung song, yung unang makakasagot sa chat, walang sigawan to. Ha? Sa chat. Titingnan natin kung sino yung unang makaka-type ng tamang sagot sa chat. In this case, Rod, miskin na kung may artist yung una, yung halimbawa, nauna ka pero kanta lang yung nakuha mo, yung pangalawang nag-chat may kanta tsaka may artist, panalo yung pangalawa. Maliwanag? Okay ba yon? Fair ba yon? Okay.
Okay, so
sa chat ha, sa chat ang sagot.
Tatlong
sagot. Nasaan yung chat?
Wala ang chat.
Wala ang chat. Eh, chat.
Ito sa papel.
Sa lower, ano?
Sa lower yun eh. But hindi ko makita yung chat.
Nagtago.
Chat, tapat ng participants.
Do some more.
Oh, may pero sa akin. Sige.
Yeah. Sige, ayos na. Ready
okay.
Na?
Ready
na. Okay. Hear the sound from the beginning.
Tinatanong yung service.
Extra hard na to, ha? So extra hard.
Wala yung chat ko.
Iba iba yung sagot sa chat eh.
Ano nakalagay?
Ang mga sagot sa chat eh. Kamu na. Yung una. Bayang Magiliw. Oh, hindi yun. Hindi yun. Standby me. Yung una. Standby me kay BG. Pangalawa. Standby me, Armand. Pangatlo. Time of the season.
Gusto ko yung yon, sagot na tama. Ano. Who's your daddy?
SMF 26. Hindi ko alam po sino yung SMF.
Time of the season. Tama siya.
Name the tune.
Oo na si Henry.
Sino yung SMF? Sino yung SMF?
Nauna si Henry.
Nauna si Henry.
Nauna si Henry.
Nauna si Henry. 4B yan.
Okay, 4B ang nanalo.
Ayos.
4B. Nanalo. Okay. Ayos. Thank you, Ross.
Gusto kong sagot yung who's your daddy.
Thank you very much, Rod.
Thank you.
Favorite ko ni Pacino, who's your daddy?
Who's your daddy?
Sugar daddy.
Who's your daddy si Pacino?
I-spotlight ko na si...
Yeah. Tama yung decision ko, wala nang hati ng batch. No?
Just use
your phone. Pwedeng. Hindi na pwedeng ano makihati yung mga ibang batch. Nanalo na kami.
Okay, ang next number natin. Live Magic. Live Magic to from Germs. Teka muna. Germs. Okay. Imu-mute ko ulit lahat. Except. Hindi ko na kailangan mute.
Nice ba? Kita niyo yung screen?
Naka-share screen ka na ba, Germs?
Hindi, sa ano lang ako. Sa video lang ako. Wala akong ano, live. Kita mo ako?
Oo, oh, nakikita ka namin. So,
okay. Bong, ipin mo si ano at ipin mo si Jem.
Spotlight na siya eh.
Hindi, ikaw, spotlight mo yun sa'yo. Dalo kasi... magic ka. Susubuh ako. I'll do my best. I can't be a... Ayan.
Okay.
I can't do as good as Bong, pero subukan ko. Ah. Ito.
Paliwanag
muna. Ito muna. Ito natin.
Ay!
Dali. Meron sige. Tayong card. Kikita nyo?
Oo. Oh.
Bago yan, ha?
Eh? Oo, oh, bago, di ba? Oh.
Okay.
Natin dyan. Nah, tabi natin ito. Para makita, hindi ko ginagalaw yan. Ha? May magic yan, mama. Okay? So, nandito pa rin.
Linwood.
Saro natin. Hirap. Magbalak ang daliri. Babalik ko dito sa regular dyan. Hirap yan. Kita ba?
Kita.
Wala. Okay ba?
Okay.
Yes. Naig si David Copperfield.
Ayos ah. Copperfield. Sa San Francisco na si David. Kanyapun ka.
Ha?
Kanyapun
ka. Okay, next. Sinong hindi ko pa nakakausap na matagal? Isa sa inyo mag-isip ng isang suit. Isa sa inyo mag-isip ng card. Sino mag-volunteer?
Sino pipili ng suit? Eh no, si Mon Magturo. Nakikita ko, Mon. Mon, pumili ka ng suit. Hearts, diamond, spades, o clubs. Ano gusto mo?
Siyempre, diamond.
O, diamond. Diamond, siyang pinili. Okay. Sino yung isa pang... si anong number sa diamonds?
Oh, 1, 2, 3, 2.
Boy Maseda. Unmute.
Number 10.
10 diamonds.
10 diamond.
10 diamonds, girls. Oh.
Mm-hmm. Buha ko, ha? Ay, hindi ko sigurado, pero... Ano yun? 10 up?
10 diamonds.
10 of diamonds.
Silang card yan.
Ba, yun lang ang baliktad ah.
Ay, mali.
ulit. Ulit.
Tama ulit. Naman ang number eh.
Oh, isa pa.
Ah, isa pa.
Hindi, nangitim lang. Nangitim.
Sino pa pipiliin natin? Si ano? Si...
Mar. Sino? Si... Mar Tosino. Mark.
Hindi, si Ernie naman. Si Ernie Siong ko naman pili.
Sige, spades.
Spades.
Spades na. Spades. Anong number spades? Anong five?
Martusino, five?
Five daw, five spades.
Wala, baka sabihin ko lang ulit ha. Tama ba?
Tama.
Tama. Dali mo.
Dapat pa yun. Sensya na. That's it, man.
Pambira ka, Germs, oh. Section C ka ba? Ba't hindi mo minagic yung name that tune kanina?
Oh, ito.
Nasiro yung section C.
Sibali, oh. Magsiba, last.
Huh.
Ah.
No, ba?
Very good.
Galing. All right, thank you. Kasi yun, hindi ko nagawa yung mask.
Yes, may tanong lang ako.
Oh.
Panty ba ni Mrs. Montero yun?
akala ko, condom nga. Condom yata yun eh.
Condom ba? Akala ko, panty ni Mrs. Montero eh.
Okay, ang next
number. Gamit na ba?
Okay, imu-mute ko na naman kay lahat. Ha? Ang next number natin is... Okay, nakamute na kayong lahat. Ang next number natin is a song from yung former member ng New Minstrels. Pinagmamalaki natin, Ernie Mercado.
Yan ang nalalaglag ang panty.
Over time I've been building my castle of love just for two, though you never knew you were my reason. I've gone much too far for you now to say that I've got to throw my castle away. Over dreams I have picked out a perfect come true, though you never knew it was of you I've been dreaming. The Sandman has come from too far away for you to say come back some other day. And though you don't believe that they do come true. For did my dreams come true when I looked at you? And maybe too, if you would believe, you too might be overjoyed, overloved. Over hearts I have painfully turned every stone just to find I had found what I've searched to discover. I've come much too far for me now to find the love that I've sought can never be mine. And though you don't believe that they do come true. For did my dreams come to an island to you, and maybe two of you would believe, you two might be overjoyed, overloved, over me. And though the odds say improbable, what do they know? Foreign romance, for true love needs as a chance, and maybe with a chance you will find you two like I, overjoyed, overloved.
Wow, na wow.
Ang lamig, ang lamig, ang galing.
Galing, Ernie, galing. Magaling.
Ang galing thank talaga.
You, thank you.
Mhm. Ernie.
Galing.
In Tagalog.
Marami pa lang talento ang ano.
Marami. You know?
Batch 72.
Batchmates, muna, bakit? Nung yeah, you have to bear with me kasi ngayon lang ako nagte-technical yung pag spotlight, pag ano, usually merong technical assistant doing this when I do this thing. So this is a baptism with fire sa akin. So just bear with me kung medyo nadidelay ako sa pag spotlight or ano, and thank you for your suggestions. So, you know, nung sinasabit sa atin, very, that's true, Ernie, very talented. We have a lot of talent in our batch. When they submitted the videos to me, si Freddy, si Rod, si Ernie, and si Johnny, and soon, itong next natin, si Chrissy. Ilang beses ko pinapanood, I never get that tired of watching it and really appreciating the wonderful talents that they have. And for our finale, in terms of musical numbers, direct from Germany, let's give it up for our multi-talented performer, Chrissy Cressini.
Sinita of English, maestro, those were the days. Here's Pastor. Thank you. Once upon a time there was a tavern where we used to raise a glass or two. Remember how we laughed under the air and we all the great things we would do. Those were the days, my friends. We hoped they never ever quit singing songs. Whatever. Never quit singing songs, whatever, on a day we
Nice one, Chrissy.
Very good, Chrissy.
Beauty.
Very good. So
Chrissy and mute. Full of energy. Where do you think sexy?
Thank you. Eh, yung pala pinili ni Bong eh. Ang dami ko pinadala sa kanya eh. Meron pa. Meron, di ba Bong, meron isa pa din yun. I sang Japanese, tapos I sang duet. Something yeah, stupid.
Yeah. Yeah, I-post, nun, eh. I-post natin.
Push the mask.
Okay. Very good. Thank you to all our performers. Talagang
thank you, Bong.
Yeah, wonderful. So now let me see. Okay. Thank you. Kung sino man yung nag-ayos ng spotlight. Okay, now.
Si, tinatawagan. Meron si Jesse nagkakaway
na. Mute. Mute all.
Sir.
Mute all. Okay. So last week, I'm trying to. Last week, we had our Zoom to celebrate the lives of our departed batchmates. There were over 90 of us there, and we celebrated their lives. I'm sure they are with us celebrating today. Here they are, batchmates.
Lift me up, push me through.
All our batchmates up there. We hope you are enjoying our show. And now let me pass it on to Benel for our financial report. Benel?
Yeah. Good day, everybody, and it's nice to see all of you. I just have a short report on our fund management. Do you see the slide, Bong? Is it showing?
Yeah.
Okay, good. Currently, the batch is handling three special funds for several worthy causes. The first one is the Special Assistance Fund. Sometime in 2019, during class reunions and gatherings, we realized that fate and fortune have not been equally generous to our class members. Some members have succumbed to illnesses, while a few are encountering financial challenges. For this reason, the core members of the class student council, plus a few volunteer classmates, proposed the creation of a Don Bosco Mandaluyong 72 Special Assistance Fund to represent the collective goodwill of the batch in favor of all its members, especially those who need special support and assistance. Basically, the fund is to for death benefit, major illness support, major disease support, livelihood or calamity support for our classmates. These are the 26 contributors to the fund. I won't read the names anymore. You can read them all. There are two unidentified, however, but it is available in the passbook for those who want to view it. Basically, the fund has been able to raise $415,070.94. I just want to make special mention of the two biggest contributors to the fund, Lito Camacho and Toti Carino, who contributed 100,000 pesos each. The SAF was used to assist and support 12 classmates who either passed away or had needs based on the guidelines. The funding also for the memorial for our departed classmates last week was taken from this fund. Total outlay was 205,969.94. The second fund that we created was the legacy project of our batch, which is the Don Bosco Ventilator Program. We were able to raise over 1.1 million for this project from 40 contributors. We have actually donated already 81,081 to assist employees and staff of DBTC Mandaluyong affected by the pandemic. And this was given actually last year by Toti Carino and Big Boy Cabarles. The five biggest contributors to our legacy project are the following: Lito Camacho, 200, Toti, 200. Unfortunately, Jerry also gave 200 and hindi niya na makikita yung results of our fundraising, and Noel Montoro also 200 plus Onji Cruz with 50,000. The status of the fund right now is that it is intact. We have set aside 100 million for the ventilator project. Boy Cabarles is in touch with Fletcher of Don Bosco Mandaluyong, and we are giving them a firm deadline of the within the next few months, because we really want to release the money for whatever is necessary out there. Unfortunately, we're getting, Don Bosco is having difficulty getting the formal medical approvals. They have gotten already the certification, but there are still necessary items that have to be done with. But we intend to dispose of this 1 million within the year for our legacy project of our batch. Finally, we were able to raise 50,035 from 9 contributors, which will be for the reunion fund. Part of the small prizes for today will be taken from this fund. Of course, the major prize is actually donated by Lito Camacho. So right now, this is the outstanding balance of our fund. Our bank account has 1,284,464 allocated as follows. 1 million is for the ventilator fund, which will hopefully be released within the next few months. 50,000 for the today's reunion fund, part of which will be for the minor prizes. And our SAF is still intact with 234,429.38. So thank you. The money is deposited in a Metrobank account with the three signatories, Toti Carino, Benel Agua, and Lito Oliveros. So thank you for the trust, and we hope that we will able to use these funds for our legacy project and for our support to our needing classmates. Maraming salamat and magandang umaga, magandang hapon, magandang gabi sa ating lahat. Thank you. Thank you, Bong. That's it.
Thanks, Benel.
Good job, Benel.
Thank you, Benel. And just to explain, yung legacy project, no, the yung second fund where we still have one, we have allocated 1 million. Para sa background ng mga batchmates, usually yung golden jubilarians, whoever was celebrating their 50th anniversary sa Don Bosco, nagbibigay sila ng nagke-create sila ng project as their legacy to the school. So yung mga dating batch na nag-celebrate ng 50 years, some of them, they donated classrooms, new classrooms, or funding for, I don't know, the library, whatever. Tayo, naisip natin dahil pandemic noon, nung nag-umpisa yung pandemic, ang what better legacy can we leave Don Bosco than a technical project like a ventilator project. So alumni association, no, nagde-develop sila ng ventilator for low cost ventilators for hospitals, and we said we will take this project on board. Ito yung gagawin nating legacy. Kaya lang up to now, dahil hindi pa natin, mahabang proseso eh, maraming approval na kailangan, hindi pa natin alam. So we will maybe give it a timeline. Kung hindi pa rin by, I don't know, the steering committee or ano will meet to ano to discuss and decide, baka may alternative project tayo which we will present to everybody. So that's what the legacy project is all about. So again, thank you. And now let me announce also, of course, yung contest winners. Alam na natin yung you know, before I announce yung other contest winners natin, let me share with you first, when we started planning this homecoming 2 years ago, we formed a steering committee, binanggit na nga ni Benel kanina. And this, we came up with this schedule. Sana kung face-to-face tayo o in-person. Ito na yung gagawin sana natin noon. So may golf tournament tayo, then may grand reunion with a spouse, memorial mass, of course, nagawa natin yan. Dinner, dance with spouse. And then may kanya-kanya, nag-allow tayo ng 2 days during that week para sa kanya-kanyang section reunion. And then we would have an escapade in El Nido. And then yung homecoming, yung Saturday. So, in this case, this is... quickly. So ito sana yon, golf tournament, you know? Pakita ko lang sa inyo, yan na yung nakaplano. Of course, we can still do this. Pagka nag-open up sa Pilipinas, we can still do this. So yung Saturday, grand reunion without spouse, yan, for the boys sana yan. And then Memorial Mass that Henry organized. Thank you very much, Henry, for organizing even the virtual memorial celebration last Sunday. Dinner dance sa Manila Polo. Sponsorin sana ni Jerry Garcia yan. No? And then, of course, yung escapade sa El Nido, courtesy of Toti Carino, dun sa resort niya. And again, we can still do this. Beautiful resort there. So just to give you an idea, and then yung homecoming sana sa Don Bosco, which dinala naman namin kayo today to Don Bosco, Mandaluyong. Sinakay namin kayo sa helicopter. So that was the background to it. No? So now let me go to the contest winner. So we, first of all, nag-ano tayo ng naming contest. Ano ba yung magiging slogan natin for this 50th year? And the winner was Chito Mina. And ang team niya, yan, Forever Don Bosco at 50 Golden Years. And then based on that slogan, we had a design slogan contest. And the winner was Henry Hong. Ayan yung dinisign niyang slogan. And the prizes for this two sana was, kung natuloy tayo ng in-person, donated by Lito Camacho, airfare for two going to Totis Resort sa Palawan. So sa El Nido. So but instead I think Lito is just gonna give the cash equivalent. So we are requesting Chito and Henry Ong to forward your bank details to Lito Camacho, no? And then nagka bring me contest din tayo kada, you know, from since two years ago we started having sort of regular Zoom meetings to spice it up, to generate excitement for our forthcoming homecoming. And we had bring me contests. We had all sorts of things during Zoom, no? And these are the winners of the bring me contest. Halimbawa, I asked them in Zoom, bring me your high school ID. So anybody, whether in Zoom or Telegram or Viber at that time, our batchmates gave their IDs, their, I don't know, kung humingi ako ng diploma, yung record albums, mga covers ng record albums. Anyway, these are our four winners. Unfortunately, of course, Noel is no longer with us, but the other three winners will get 2,000 pesos, no? So again, please provide your bank details to Benel. And so yan yung, those are our contest winners. Now, at this point, we will be singing our alma mater song. And Jerry Garcia, our student council president, who, as you know, passed away. Pero in this video, when Chin Fernandez recorded this video, buhay pa siya. So he gave the introduction to this. So I ask all of you, first of all, to, of course, remember Jerry and yung mga deceased batchmates natin that we, ano, but also remembering our alma mater, our, you know, yung pinanggalingan natin, di ba? So in singing this song, join us in singing this song. So let us now view the video of this song and sing together.
Good day, dear friends. The video you're about to see shows a glimpse of our collective Don Bosco experience and is made more memorable and meaningful, accompanied by our alma mater song. This nostalgic journey brings back that moment in time that reminds us of the joys and heartaches we shared with friends who passes through our lives. All are priceless. But those memories, from short pants to long hair at Don Bosco, are alive and relived by this song. Each day since then gave us an opportunity to write the lyrics of our own lives. We have evolved, and the music or novella we created in our own lives make up who we are now. This we bring to us today to participate, to share, to fellowship, and to add anew to our collective Bosconian story. Before the melody and the memories fade, we wish to rekindle that Bosconian spirit and ignite our vocal cords to sing our alma mater song. Everyone, please join us. The lyrics are projected on the screen so you can follow. Please stand up. Place both hands on your heart and sing with me the tribute to our alma mater.
In gladness our song.
Nice.
Thank you. And that video was produced by Chin. By the way, kung hindi pa kayo ano, kinalunghog ko pa tong lumang t-shirt. Saan ko ba? Ayan. Ayan.
Wala kang prak ko.
Anyway. Thank you for that video, Chin. And as we come to the conclusion of our program, and before we open our Zoom for to our kwentuhan, let us take this time to view some of our reunion pictures. Reminisce, and enjoy memories of camaraderie. Reunions where we keep on repeating stories. Paulit-ulit na lang, kada reunion, ang mga kwento natin. ng mga kalokohan, experiences with teachers, sa, you know, lalo na si Django, madalas patugtugin yung, you know, yung jukebox dun sa baba. And all our experiences, mga soirees, let us take this time to remember and cherish memories.
Memories pressed between the pages of my mind. Memories sweetened through the ages just like wine. Quiet thoughts come flowing down and settle softly to the ground like gold of autumn leaves around my feet. Touch them and they burst apart with sweet memory. Made in photograph, covered now with lines and creases, tickets torn in half, memories in bits and pieces. Sino pa man ang may kagagawan ng iyong pagkabigo, ay isipin na lang na ang buhay kung minsan ay nagbibiro. Nandito kami ang barkada mong tunay aawit sa'yo. Sa lungkot at ligaya, hirap at ginhawa, kami kasama mo. Good morning, yesterday.
you wake up and time has slipped away, and suddenly it's hard to find the memories you left behind. Remember, do you remember the laughter and the tears, the shadows of misty yesteryears, the good times and the bad you've seen, and all the others in between? Remember, do you remember the times of your life? This heart and mind embraces all day through. In that small cafe, the park across the way, that children's carousel, the chestnut tree, the wishing well. Through every lovely summer's day, in everything that's light and gay, I always think of you that way. I find you in the morning sun, and when the night is new, I'll be looking at the moon, but I'll be seeing.
Wow, memories. To give our closing remarks, let us welcome the Secretary of our Students' Council, Lito Camacho.
Bong, thank you very much. Magandang umaga sa inyong lahat, sa mga sa Pilipinas at iba pang parte ng Asia. Magandang hapon na yata sa mga taga-Australia. At of course, magandang gabi sa mga batchmates natin sa Amerika at sa Canada, no? At of course, yung nag-iisa nating batchmate, I think sa Europe, si Chrissy. Ewan ko, mga alas 4 yata ng umaga ngayon. Kaya siguro ang greeting sa iyo, Chrissy, good night. Matulog ka na pagkatapos nito. maraming salamat, no? At sinabi nga ni Bong, alam mo, 2 years ago pa nung nagpaplano tayo sana. At napakaganda ng programa natin, no, na in-explain ni Bong, may golf tournament, merong dinner dance sa kasama mga asawa, meron sana tayong reunion na tayo-tayo lang, no, para lahat ng kalokohan.
Hey, sorry.
Bong, na-mute sorry, Lito.
Sorry, Lito, na-mute kita. Sorry. Yeah. Na-mute ko kasi lahat eh, sorry.
Okay lang, Bong.
Sorry.
Hindi, ewan ko kung saan ang huli kong nasabi na narinig
ko. Sana yung sinasabi mong ano, masaya sana yung pinaplano natin.
Oo, maganda sana, no? At it would have been a good opportunity also for many of our batchmates who were planning to come home from, especially from the US and Canada and Australia. We would have had a grand golden jubilee. Unfortunately, the pandemic happened, no? And we've had to make adjustments. But to be very honest with you, the last 2 hours have been a beautiful experience. It's been a long, it's been a two hours going down a very long road of memories, very, very fond memories during our years in Don Bosco. Many of us from grade school, but some of us through high school. No? And this would not have happened without really the hard work of so many of our batchmates. And before we end, I just want to acknowledge them, no? Let me start off with Bong. Bong has really taken the leadership when Jerry passed away. He's been a great leader organizing today, and also many other gatherings that we've had on Zoom over the last 2 years. And Bong has been ably supported by Jenny, of course, no? Jenny, who did most of the videos that we saw last week and this week and today. Many of you may not know, but Bong and Jenny probably is the longest relationship in our batch. I know that because they met when a number of us went to St. Joseph's school fair in Quezon City. And that's where Bong met Jenny, and they've been together since high school. So Bong and Jenny, maraming maraming salamat. Bong, also for being the master of ceremony, no, and for working so hard to keep us together over this past 2 years, organizing our Zoom meetings. I also want to thank Henry Ong, no? Especially because he took the initiative to organize the memorial service that we had last week for our fallen comrades, our fallen batchmates. Very fitting tribute, no? And especially inviting their families also. And I think we know how powerful, how impactful that was from the comments that we received from many of the family members of our dead classmates. Of course, today is also very special because of our the special numbers that we had. No, just goes to show, hindi pa rin nakukupas, hindi pa rin kumukupas, no? Si Rod Valenzuela, parang nasa high school tayo na talagang rocker talaga, no? Si Freddy Espinosa, para ganun din. Of course, si Johnny, Johnny Alegre, award-winning. We should be very proud that we have an award-winning songwriter among our classmates. Ernie Mercado, malamig na malamig pa rin ang boses. Kahit na senior citizen na, pero parang new minstrels pa rin. At of course, yung muse ng ating class, no? Si Chrissy or Dading, to some of us, Chrissini, thank you so much for joining us at such a weird hour. Although for you, I think it's just the end of your day. So thank you so much for all these performances. Rod Valenzuela, also for organizing our game. These 2 hours would not have been as fun as it has been if it were not for the Name the Tune contest that you have so nicely organized. I also want to thank everybody who helped putting together the different videos aside from Pong and Jenny. Chin, I think, worked hard to produce some of the videos we saw. Chito Hieronimo and Tony Cabarles went out of their way to go back to Don Bosco to be able to shoot some of the videos and pictures that we saw. So today, many I know also contributed, dug into your your boxes of nostalgia and memoirs to be able to contribute photos, to be part of the videos that we saw. I also want to thank everyone, no? Because I know that we all tried to bring as many classmates as we can to today's Golden Jubilee. Up to, I think, a few days ago, we were still able to add 2 or 3 more, no? Si Mario and Danny, I think Balane and Piansay, that we were still able to add because everybody really worked so hard to try to make this truly a golden Jubilee reunion. So much so that we were able to reach almost 100 for today. No? So I think we deserve a big thank you for getting us. Binel, of course, being our financial custodian. No? Binel always reminding us to share our bounty to be able to put together those 3 funds that he described and for making sure that the money is safe. You know, over the last 2 hours, looking back, it's hard to believe that I have known quite a number of you for 61 years since prep. 61 years. My gosh, most people have been dead, you know, by 61, but we are still around. Happy to see many of you that I've known for 61 years. For those of you who joined in high school, that's 54 years. So it's really hard to believe that we have known each other for this long. But it's also hard to believe that so many of us have fallen. No? I was just trying to keep count. I think about 20% of our class have passed away. No? That's one out of five. You know, kada lima sa atin, isa na ang namatay. It's hard to believe. And just in the last 2 years, as you may know, I think we've had more than 12 of our classmates passed away. And as we were gathering names to bring in, classmates to bring in to this reunion, I know that we probably still have classmates that we don't know yet have passed away, because only recently we found out that even Rene Nario and I think Renato Baste Sebastian have also passed away, but we had not known that until very recently. So it's very sad to know that we continue to lose friends, no? But it's also nice, you know, in this today's gathering, knowing many of the fun times that we've had. We saw that in the videos and the photos, no? Bringing beautiful memories. Looking at most of us, or all of us now, I am happy and I'm very proud to know that we have not lost many of the values, many of the lessons we've learned from Don Bosco, from our teachers, from the Salesian priest and brothers, from each other, and also from the inspirations that we get from St. John Bosco and St. Dominic Savio. It's nice to see that we have not lost our spirituality. I know that occasionally, we have Zoom Bible meetings led by Ermi Abelio. It's nice to know that we have not lost this. No? It's nice to know that we've not lost our value of service for others, service for our community. I know many of us are doing that in our respective places. No? It's nice to know, and very proud to see that we continue to care for each other. We continue to care for our classmates who have not done as well. We continue to care for their families. We continue to care for those who have passed away. It's so nice. And it's also nice to know that, you know, with all of this sadness and so on, we have not lost our sense of humor. We've not lost our sense of mischief, our naughtiness. No? And I think we also saw that today. And it just shows how spirited our class is. You know, we are a very spirited batch. We should be proud of it. Reminds me that we were probably the only class that led a school boycott, if you all remember. No, I think if you go back to our yearbook, most of us were sporting long hair only because we fought for it. No? Our strong conviction that we should be allowed to sport long hair. And I think we boycotted. We closed down the school for about 3 days. Notwithstanding pressure from our principal, from Father Evangelista, from even our parents. But that just goes to show how spirited, how even then we were voice of conviction, and we continue to be that today. I have to say I'm very, very proud of our achievements as a batch. I'm very proud of individual achievements, big and small. Many of us who have served our country, just want to mention people like Nato Heredia, who served in the military as a general, the late Marlon Marasigan, you know, who also served in the Air Force, Binel Lagwa, you may not know, but he served in government for many, many years, running the small business finance company, and of course, retiring at the Development Bank of the Philippines. I'm very proud of many of the professionals that we have in our class. You know, we have doctors, we have engineers, we have lawyers, architects, and even professional entertainers, and we saw them today. We have also in our class many top business executives, not only in the Philippines, but even abroad, in the US, in the Middle East. Many of our batchmates are leading institutions, large companies. We also have a lot of business owners, some very big like Toti Carino, but we also have a lot of entrepreneurs in our class. People who have set up their own businesses, have hired and provided employment for others. Very proud of you guys. And of course, because we're from Don Bosco, we were raised as Bosconians. I'm also especially proud that in our class, we produced four priests who continue to provide religious and spiritual guidance to many, many communities. Of course, we have Father Chito de Malanta, who's still with Don Bosco, Cesar Dizon, Rolando Castro, who's with UST. And you may not know, but we even have a bishop, no? Bishop Pabilio, who's also from our batch. Well, classmates, oh, let's not make this Golden Jubilee the end all. No? Let this just be the beginning of a continuing friendship, continuing camaraderie. Let us continue to have our various arapans, like the ones that June Lindaya will usually host on Fridays. I know many of us in Manila, from time to time, we get together in restaurants or in homes. Let's continue to do that to our batchmates in America, in Canada, in Australia. Please continue to do so. Lo. Let's remember to try to be together. I would also like to make a request, Bong or Chin or whoever can do this. I hope we can set up a directory with locations so that in the future, when we all travel and we do travel, we know that we can look up friends, old friends from high school, from grade school, you know, as we travel around the world. Let's try to make that a project. Let's also try to continue our regular Zoom meetings and even our prayer meetings. No? So let's try to commit ourselves to stay engaged, to stay connected. Let's not forget, no, that we're not getting any younger. We're all senior citizens already. Every missed opportunity to get together will be missed forever. Let's not remember that. So as just want to thank you all again for making the effort to join us. It's been a wonderful 2 hours. Let's not allow this to be the last activity we will do together. In fact, when the COVID, when the pandemic is over, I hope and I'm sure that the organizing committee will get to work again and organize truly a physical, face-to-face grand reunion. Let's continue with the program that we put together. Let's keep the spirit of Don Bosco in our hearts, in our mind, and in our actions. Maraming salamat, mga classmates. Mabuhay kayong lahat. I hope to see you, all of you, in person. Thank you very much, and thank you, Bong.
Thanks, Lito. Nice
thank
to
you.
Hear from you.
Thank you, Lito.
Cheers, Lito.
Yeah, thank you. So just regarding the directory, we have been having trying to update a directory. Maraming tumutulong dyan. Before, Chito Jeronimo was doing it. Bobby Paras also helped. Ding Crisini, I know. So meron tayo. We just need to keep updating it as we learn of new contact details from classmates. And of course, yung Zoom, I really encourage everybody, you know, to join our Zoom. We have a lot of fun there. Maraming tawanan. And every time I join the Zoom, you know, just it helps me having those laughter, you know, yung happy, the happiness and the fun that we have there. Medicinal yun eh, di ba? So it's good. Maraming tawanan. We really enjoy each other there. Tsaka maraming tips sila Benji for medical, geriatrics, for seniors like us. May mga medical tips and financial tips as well. So it's good. Join us. And of course, our Zoom prayer. So this really is the end of our program. We will have picture taking. I know Ermi requested a couple of minutes, so I will do that, but then we will have our picture taking and then free for all, you know, kwentuhan, I'll open the Zoom, kamustahan, whatever. So, Ermi, if you want to spend 2 minutes.
Yes, Bong, thank you. Okay na?
Yeah.
Sige, i-share lang ako, sabi nga, for what I receive, I pass on to you, brethren, sa mga kapatid, mga kabatch. And this is of utmost importance, especially now, hindi lingid sa ating kaalaman. Most of our classmates have gone, and they were last year lang or couple of months or just recently, kausap lang natin sila, ka-chat. At ngayon, wala na sila. But there is ano, there is a best decision na pwede nating gawin. So, all of us make decisions. Sometimes they are trivial, katulad ng where to eat, what to wear. And some decisions are significant. Kung sino yung pakakasalan natin, anong career ang tatahakin natin. But today, you are about to make the best decision of your life. And this is eternity. Truth number one, God loves you and desires that you have eternal life with Him. Sabi sa John 3:16, for God so loved the world that He gave His only begotten Son. Whoever believes in Him shall not perish, but have eternal life. And number two, God loves you because He wants you to have an abundant and meaningful life with Him. Most people aren't experiencing a meaningful life and aren't sure that they are eternal. Of course, all of us have meaningful lives. But this truth is again a decision making between you and the Lord. And truth number two, may problema because all of us have sinned and fall short of the glory of God. So how can a holy God and a sinful man coexist? So may problema. The penalty of sin is death, sabi sa Romans 6:2. For sin pays its wages, which is death. Since sin separates man from God, what is the solution? We often think of religion, good works, good morals are the solution. But there is only one solution for God, the Father, for our sovereign God, and that is the man Jesus. He is the solution. Not religion, not good works, not good morals. Only in the saving knowledge of the Lord Jesus Christ. And truth number three, Jesus Christ is the God, is only God's way to eternal life. Why is He the only way? In John 14:6, Jesus says, I am the way, the truth, and the life. No one comes to the Father except through me. He completely paid your sins and mine. He paid the penalty. His resurrection proves that He is the Son of God, the Messiah, and the only Savior of the world. And lastly, truth number four, we must place our faith in Christ Jesus alone. We are saved by God's grace through faith in Jesus Christ. For by grace, we are saved. So the equation, brethren, mga kapatid, ay faith in Jesus plus good works. Sinasabi natin plus good works plus salvation. But in reality, faith in Jesus plus nothing from us equals salvation leading to God's work. So our salvation relies only through the saving knowledge of the Lord Jesus Christ. Pag sinabi kong knowledge, hindi head knowledge. This knowledge is a relationship. It is like a husband marrying your wife, a married couple. They knew each other. Pag sinabing knew, intimate ang relationship. So good works are not the means for salvation. Rather, they are evidence of your salvation. We show our faith in Jesus Christ by being willing to turn away from our sins, trusting Jesus for forgiveness, and accepting His eternal gift of life through prayer. And today, I want to lead you. If you had that decision, the best decision that you will carry on through eternity, God promised.
We thank you, Ermi. Huh? We thank you, Ermi. Maybe you can also continue this in the Bible study group because some people are leaving and I want to make sure we take pictures, no?
Okay. Sige, thank you, Bong.
So can we, Big Boy, can you take photos?
Okay, let's I will let's unmute everybody, unmute, and please turn on your camera so we can take photos, no? Sinong kukuha?
Everybody can do that.
Okay, anybody can do, take photos, smile. Hey, smile, green screen, next screen.
Wait, ko na muna ako.
Ha? Green screen. Yung mga makeup nyo.
Kumikinina, palagi kumakain.
Green screen. Okay. So sige, unmute na kayo lahat.
Bong, okay. May request ako. Bong. Bong.
Oh.
May request ako.
Sige.
Minessage ko sa'yo kanina kasi marami pang walang picture dun sa batch video. So, we have new members like George Pinsay, Vic Balane, Chito Lim. Paki, ano naman, pakibasa yung message ko sa inyo. Padalan nyo ako ng latest solo picture nyo para ma-update ko yung video. Marami pa kasi yung wala eh.
Okay. Sige, padala nyo kay Chin.
Al sa kaloban.
Kasi sino gusto nyong kumustahin?
Okay, great. Pwede na yun. Malapit yun.
Bong, naka-share screen ka pa yata.
Nawawala yung gallery, Bong.
Nawawala yung gallery.
Wala, Bong.
Okay, yan.
Ganun pa rin, Bong.
Ha?
Stop share. Ganun pa rin.
Stop share. Okay na. Okay na, Bong.
Okay. Green screen.
Okay.
Bong, order na kayo ng mga t-shirt.
Oo nga pala. Paano
yung t-shirt?
Paano yung taga-Australia?
Sino? Napadala namin kayo ng Uber Eats. Uber Eats certificate. O, hindi, kaya lang. Basta, ano. Meal certificate.
Meal
for $10.
Ano daw model ng t-shirt?
Yung t-shirt?
O, t-shirt. Si Pacino. Si Pacino.
Pacino.
Ano ba business ni Pacino ngayon?
Hindi naman, kay Cesar Bella Correa, tinutulong ako lang.
Ah, okay. Paano mapapadala dito sa Australia yung t-shirt? Kanino order?
Ano tayo?
Hindi, kailangan daw pick up mo sa Manila.
ang suggestion ni ED, yung logo, dito na lang tayo magpagawa sa Australia, baka mas mura yun.
Sige.
Kunin lang natin yung design o yung logo, and then pagawa na lang tayo.
Print na lang natin dito.
Oo.
Okay.
Bong, I'm just going to do a screen capture ng chat, and then I can send it to you later.
Sige.
Dali ah, medyo mahaba-haba na ito.
I-wall mo, Henry.
Go?
Gawin mo wall. Para lahat.
Hindi.
Kahit maliit.
Si Ray Peralta, hindi pa. Ray, turn on mo yung camera mo. Hindi ka pa namin nakikita.
Oo nga. Si Peralta. Andiyan pala si daddy nyo.
Si Ray Peralta.
At Oti. And.
Okay.
Ayun, ah, pare. Okay.
Huh? Wala na si Josie.
Bibisita ka naman ng LA, pare.
Oo nga, bibisita ako dyan. Pag naka-tempo. Siguro, after the elections na.
Okay.
After May, pupunta ako dyan.
Okay, pare.
Win or lose. Toti. Dahil miskin nag-golf ka, dahil malaki naman ang kinontribute mo sa fans natin, hindi ka na namin itatakwin. Ano ka, paano nyo ako itatakwil? Kami nga ni Didi ang nagtuloy ng golf tournament dito eh.
Okay, yung dalawa lang.
Di ba?
Okay. Okay na pala chat, pare. Okay na
pala. Mo, pare, tiro mo, kami lang mo, sa sumipot.
Oo. Kami lang ang sumipot.
Kasi dalawa kami nakikita si Didi, ah. Hirap-hirap pa kami, oh.
Tama, tama nga naman. May golf tournament tayong in-schedule. Sila lang ang sumipot. Ernie, hindi ka sumipot.
Oo nga, putris na yan. Sorry, traffic. Traffic dyan eh.
Sari, 5.30 na umaga pa rin patawag ng tea time sa batch 72.
Ay,
yun na bang bago dyan? Si Joey.
Asa na si Didi? Hindi ko nakikita.
Joey Ilaw. Ayan si Ray.
Didi yan, no? Naka-green.
Ano sa si Ray?
Ray Peralta, balitaan mo naman kami. Ano ba
latest? Green na green si Didi.
Yan mo na si Ray.
Si Ray, pakita nyo muna si Ray.
Oo, kumusta?
Oo, kumusta, man?
Si Ray muna, si Ray. Si Ray muna.
Si Ray.
Ray, ano? Magbalita ka naman sa amin. Anong latest sa'yo?
Wala. Just nandito ako sa Florida. Retired.
Okay.
Yeah.
Saan sa Florida?
Fort Walton Beach.
Saan?
Fort Walton Beach.
Oh, okay. Fort Walton. Saan ba? Sa taas, no? Northern part, yeah, yan, no?
Sa Panhandle. Sa malapit sa Pensacola.
Oh, I see. Nag-stay ako dyan, eh. Sa... Doon sa ano, sa may taas na... Sa Fort Lauderdale. Siguro mga six okay. months. So,
yeah, yeah, yeah.
Malapit ba kayo doon sa Destin? Destin?
Yes, actually, yeah.
Yeah, ganda ng beach dyan. That's a very nice beach, di ba?
Oh, next time you come by, call me up.
I will, for sure.
Yeah, do that.
Ray, si Arman, yung daughter mo ba nasa Oxnard pa?
Yeah, wala na doon. Nandito na sa Florida pati. Nasa pero Florida my family. Yeah, okay. Pero ang pamilya ko nasa LA lahat.
Tawagan mo ako, pare, pagka nandito ko.
I will, man. That sounds good.
Alright,
bye. Oh.
Share natin yung directory natin, no?
Bong, si Lito.
May Lito.
Ano lang ako? Ano na eh. Para hindi naman ma-deplete yung batch assistance fund natin, we're still open for those who would like to contribute. Papadala na lang namin ni Benel yung link sa inyo para people would like to contribute to that fund for the assistance of our batch mates.
O sige.
We'll please, send it to you.
Please, Lito, ano, padalan mo ako ng link.
Okay. Ilalagay namin sa ano sa Telegram para mas maraming makabasa.
Okay. Thank you. Ray, kumusta na?
Ito, i-email okay, mo rin.
Ikaw, kumusta? Email lang.
Okay, right. Lang. Sige, sige, ano. Sige, Rod. I-email namin ni Benel para marami, ano eh. Marami pa tayong matutulungan. Hindi naman lahat tayo are well off. So, yeah. Tulungan natin yung mga batchmates na may kailangan ng tulong. Okay.
Yeah.
Si Vic Balani. Meron ako nakitang post sa group natin. Yung wala bang nag-initiate sa Silver Jubilarian ng homecoming?
Wala. Walang balita, Henry.
Wala eh, no?
Wala akong natanggap.
Usually, yung Silver Jubilarian ang nag-aasikaso nun eh, di ba?
Yeah. So,
palagay yung next year. Matutuloy kaya ang ano?
O baka pinospone lang nila. Baka pinospone lang nila. And hopefully, siguro pag wala ng
COVID
o wala ng pandemya, they'll schedule something. But do you think that they are solid? Si Ferdy Bondad, nandyan?
Nandyan ba?
Si Ferdy?
Si Ferdy?
Ayan, Ferdy? Bondad. Ferdy, andyan ba?
Ayan, Bondad eh.
No.
Pakita si naman, pakita.
Pakita nga. Si Susan na nag-assist sa kanya. Si
Susan.
Ferdy. Susan. Baka dapat mag-unmute siya para makita natin.
Dito ko eh. Ferdy.
Basta. Ferdy. Nasaan ka?
May mo start video.
Wala pang video eh.
May mo start video. Susan, are you listening?
Tagal na namin din nakikita itong si Ferdy.
Oo nga. Tinatawagan ko last week, hindi sumasagot.
Si Vic Balane rin, bagong join siya sa atin. Vic, nasan ka? Vic Balane.
Mario.
Si Balane. Mario. Bakit Vic ang nakalagay? Mario yan.
Oh, si Mario.
Bakit Vic?
Dito.
Ayan.
Ayan.
Ito na naman.
Mario? Vic? Nasaan ka?
Vic, makakain ka na.
Sino?
Pabang... Yeah. Ferdy, are you listening? Susan?
Baka naman nakamute sila. Hindi natin naririnig.
Ha? Ask ko siya mag-unmute
eh.
Si Bing, Bing Liana.
Hi guys.
Bing, update ka. Nasaan ka?
Sa Mandaluyong. Malapit sa Pony.
Ah, okay. Pony.
Malapit ka kay June.
Oo nga.
Kapit sa harapan yan.
Kasama ba sa harapan?
Jun, sila sa harapan niya.
Diyan si Ed eh. Ayaw magbukas ng video eh. Edong, buksan mo nga.
Si Jun.
Diyan pa si Ed?
Ed. Okay na.
Yeah, aspok.
Okay.
Ganang video eh. Ed.
Lagya kayo dyan ha.
Yeah. Dok,
at parang binabuksan yung video.
Ito na.
Eh, sabi eh, yun ba yung screen share? Wala eh.
Debbie, start video.
Stop video.
Ayun.
Ayun.
Lumabas din.
Hindi na pa ako hanap ng hanap eh.
bagong gising yata si Ed ha.
Asan?
Bakangin na pa ako.
Naliligo yan.
Mukhang naka-cover ka la. At si Iking.
Harapan boy siya eh.
At si Iking.
Iking, di rin nagbubukas sa video.
Sorry.
Ed.
So, oh yeah.
Ed, ano nang balita kay Neng Sulyesa?
Wala nga eh. Di ba? Alam ko namatay yung mami niya eh, nung ano, na-COVID.
Oo.
Pero alam mo ba yan?
Hindi.
Pero wala. Walang balita nga.
Nasaan siya? Hindi ba nasa...
Kayo, inaasahan ko eh.
Nasa States? Sabi ni, na-trace ni Germ Shun eh, nasa States yata.
Yeah, States.
Oo, sa...
Alam, nasama daw ata isang beses ah, di ba? Parang nabanggit sa akin ni Jun eh.
Ha?
Parang nasama sa inyo, ewan ko. Di ba Jun?
Hindi, nakontak daw ni Germ.
Akala ko nakasama sa inyo nung Zooms.
Hindi pa.
Eh, ikaw ata ang walang picture eh. Wala kang video, John.
Johnny.
Walang picture si June.
Johnny.
May cellphone ako. Taka may ano.
Cheers.
Johnny Alegre. Nandiyan ka ba? Unmute.
Radio din. Kumusta ka na?
Ayos lang.
Hoy, Bitok. Kumusta na, Joy?
Bitos.
Nandito ako ha.
Nakikinig ako.
May tanong ako kay Johnny.
Baka kumpleto yung Vancouver boys ha.
Teka, may tanong muna ako kay Johnny Alegre. Johnny, naririnig
mo. Anong balita?
Johnny, kwento mo naman, paano mo na-compose yung abakada na yun? Kailan mo ba ginawa yun?
Tagal na rin. Siguro mga 6 years ago.
Anong... Paano ka ba nagko-compose? Bigla na lang dumarating ang ano sa'yo? Ang,
kasi ha? ang kwento dyan, kasi tumutugtog ako sa mga international festival. Ngayon, na-nominate akong tumugtog sa Netherlands, sa Rotterdam.
Nasa Pilipinas ako ngayon, Eugene.
Tapos, gusto nilang makarinig ng Filipino eh. Kasi yun, di ba? Dahil jazz ako, di ba? International. Gusto nilang makarinig ng talagang Filipino na kanta. So, yun. Dumating na lang naman yung inspiration na gawin yun. Nagustuhan naman nila.
Yeah, ang ganda eh. Oh. Naturuan si Germs bumasa ng ano abakate.
Diba Johnny, nag-compose ka ng kanta sa amin?
Actually ano, nauuso ngayon talaga yung ano, yung tinatawag na alibata, yung Filipino alphabet. Pati yung script. Marami ng mga nagse-seminar ngayon pati yung script, yung Filipino script. Mm-hmm. Oh, pero siyempre wala pa akong masyadong alam doon, 'di ba? Salita lang pero hindi ko alam yung letra, yung pagsulat. Kailangan pag-aralan.
Magpaturo ka kay Mr. Apollo.
Oh, nga no.
Filipino.
Yes.
Sigil, Arellano.
Wala na si Freddy. Hindi makuha si Freddy. Eh.
Hindi makuha.
Kaya si Roddy Dizon.
Ah, si Ronnie. Kapitbahay ko yan.
Asa?
Oh, Ronnie. Kanino ba yung merong alagang manok? Bukang may sabongero dito, ah.
Hindi, si Ermi. Naglaano siya ng mga ibon.
Ah, si Ermi.
Pero, manok ibon. Talaga.
Benji, ano ko ang inaalagaan niya?
Pero ang alam ko si Pacino, ano, kalapate ang inaalagaan.
Kalapate.
Mababa lipat.
Na naka kay
si Johnny, si Johnny Gambowang manok na ano.
Oh yeah, yeah,
panabong.
Si Johnny. Hindi. Manok ang tawag natin sa kanya kasi may
pat. Habang may tuka.
Ito kan tsaka may palong.
May palong. Tsaka mahaba ang tukan.
Ed. Oh. Yeah. Basta si Paeng.
Ha? Huh? Si Chupaeng.
Paeng yung ano
si Paeng. Si Paeng uy. Handyman
yan eh.
Ha? Paeng. Paeng uy.
Oh yeah. Ha? Huh?
Grabe. Oh.
Oh, nasaan na?
Canada.
Oh,
talaga? Hindi, yung States. Ano lang, nagkasan doon yung anak niya eh.
Si Chupaeng.
Ah, dito ha?
Si Chupaeng, oo.
Chupaeng. Eugene. Eugene, anong balita kay Lito Umali? Nag-retire siya pero alam ko kaya nag-retire dahil may sakit.
Dad, ang 'di ba kasama siya sa bilang sa headcount ngayon? Ano ka ba 'di nakasama? Wala rin akong balita eh. Asan ba siya? Arizona?
Sa Seattle si Lito Umali.
Ah.